Still in the music space, music concerts in Nigeria seem to be attracting a lot more international stars, especially this season. If you may recall, Cardi B visited Nigeria for a show a couple of weeks back. This Friday, Flytime Music Festival will be hosting hip-hop star Mase. The former Bad Boy rapper is also billed to visit the Silverbird Studios in Victoria.